Take me as you want. We got a table set up to my right over by the Gamble-Bill. So please make sure you go over there and pay a visit to the table. It's your man DJ Chino. The Gamble-Bill is still open. The Moon Bounce. We still got food over there. Free haircuts inside for the little boys. And shout out to the volunteers that's helped getting the backpacks ready. Oh yes. Teacup 2015 back to school drive. Oh yes. Shout out to all my volunteers out here helping them today.
Paper chase then vanish. Hit the corn on her, make her boyfriend panic. I heart Memphis, but I also love dancing. I done took off on them, I don't plan on landing. I call shots, just do it like Nike. No FaceTime, but the people wanna Skype me. If I do time, then who would really write me? I stay on y'all mind, but oh, I think they like me. Clean pair of sneaks with a designer belt. Yourself, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate, man, somebody get the ref. Man, somebody get some help. Pull out on the block. Hit the cord, hit the cord, hit the cord, hit the cord. I say get down low and swing your arm. I say get down low and hit the cord. I'm finna show you how to hit the cord, hit the cord, hit the cord, hit the cord.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay-nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay-nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. Me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. Me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. Me. Watch me. Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, ooh,
okay.
Ooh, watch yeah. Me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. Me. Watch
can
me.
You do
ooh,
it?
Watch
yeah.
Me. Watch
can
me.
You do
ooh,
it?
Okay. Ooh, great. Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Break your legs,
break the
tell them break your legs,
break them,
break your legs,
break the
knot and break your legs,
break them,
break your legs,
break the knot
and break your legs,
break them,
break your legs,
break the knot.
Now I me bop, bop, bop,
bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop.
Just coming out. We need help with coaches. We need help with kids coming through. I just want everybody to just clap up for them. They've been working really hard. We won a championship again this year. And then last week, we went to a tournament for Summer League. And we won that Summer League to beat the AAU team that beat us by 23 points 3 weeks ago. So my boys did some impressive work in the past years. And again, I just want y'all to recognize my boys. These are future Glass Man basketball players. If anybody don't, anybody can remember Alonzo Morris used to work at the rec. Show love everybody up here. That's the name of my team. I named my team after So. So is my head coach. If anybody don't know who So is, his picture's right up there on the board. Please recognize So. Recognize my team as well. So real quick, all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna announce each one by one, give them their little trophy, and give them their t-shirts, and I just want y'all to clap for them, that's it. Hey, Bird, I just want Bird to wait to help me out, Bird. This is a t-shirt right here. I got medium, small, and large. I guess you can determine what's by that size. Large in the bag, matter of fact.
He getting a large coming out. Medium.
You want the first? So the first one I want to recognize is my son, Maurice Howard. Mo had a good year this year. Mo is my MVP for the summer. No, I'm sorry, for the playoffs. Mo got us in the playoffs, and Mo stepped up and got us two championships in the playoffs. And he knew exactly what it means. So please, have him for Maurice Howard, please.
Come on, come on.
Boy Special. It's coming up with Jamal Johnson, please.
Round of applause. Pay a round up for Greedy, please. This man is special. And without these young ladies' hard work and effort to want to come back and give to the community and do what's right by these kids that's from around this community, I have to acknowledge two people. Tierra Bratton, please come see me. Yes. And Bianca Hodge. Y'all need to really thank them for doing this. It was their idea, their brainchild. They put it all together. They put everything together. They are the brains behind our Teacups on Marcy mentoring program that meets every Wednesday. So definitely be a part of that, participate in that, and show them some love, because without them, without people in the community that care about the community wouldn't have anything. And these two young ladies right here clearly show that they care about all the young people in this community.
For coming out today, it really means a lot to us when I tell y'all, Mantier and everybody at this rep go hard for these kids. We really do, like, these are our babies and they need us, and we just want to send them off to school the right way. We want to give a major shout out to DJ Chino, shout out to the Barber, shout out to Cleveland, shout out to Let's Do It, EMT, shout out to Tierra, my partner. We really appreciate you all, the Teacups. So just thank y'all. And make sure y'all sign up to become a Teacup ages 8 to 17. We do everything. So you want to say something?
I just want to say thank you, everyone, for coming out and supporting Teacups for Marcy and the Glass Matter community as a whole. This is really great for our community. A lot of people have a lot of bad things to say about Glass Matter, but I believe, and I'm sure the community believes, that it has turned around tremendously. We're all about giving back. So I want to say thank you for all my friends who volunteer, my family, just all the support is really great, and there's more to come.
And if y'all putting pictures on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, make sure y'all hashtag Teacups on Marcy, please. And we're about to pass out book bags. So the teacup ladies go first. All my teacups get to the front of the line. And everybody else form a line behind them, please.
They must be here with you. Please.
And if y'all getting a book bag, y'all better make honor roll. Dean's list, all of that. And you better respect your parents. And your teachers.
And aunties and everybody. Just respect everybody. Respect yourself first. Alright? Okay. Alright. And please, make sure you say thank you. Thank you. We receive a backpack, please. When you get your backpack, come on over here to your right. We're going to wait till everybody get their backpack so we can take a one huge group picture. Alright? And don't forget tomorrow, just in case you did not hear, tomorrow is Glass Matter Day. It starts at 12 o'clock right here. No, next Saturday. I'm sorry, next Saturday. Everybody will be in my life. Where am I at? Not far.
Teacup
members first. Please help clean up, please. This is your community rec center. Please. And also, clean one, thank the ones that spit all the sunflower seeds in front of his door, too. Thank you very much. Thank you. I think they still got hot dogs and hamburgers over there. Are you getting out hamburgers or just hot dogs? They're giving out both, so make sure you go and get yourself something to eat. Shout out to the rock stars for doing it earlier. If you want, I guess two. We already got a group up.
Boy, never girl. Girl.
Boy. We got photographers, content photographers. Boy, that's right. If you have a backpack, please come over to my right at the backdrop so we can take a group picture.
The pink one?
Short ones in the front, tall ones in the back.
Okay.
She need two boys and one girl.
Big boy.
Yeah. Two boys. These are two boys.
This one and one girl.
One boy and girl.
How old is it?
Another girl.
Go to the